All athletes will participate in this floater workout called Soar. Each athlete will have 3 attempts to launch their med ball as far as they can. For teams, your 3 attempts will be added together for a total distance. For kids, your 3 attempts will be added together individually for your total distance.